In a time when the world was young and demons ran unfettered across the face of the earth, the powers that be chose a young woman, one girl in all the world, to combat the forces of darkness. Upon her death, the power passed to another, and another, down over the millennia, with each girl inheriting the power of her predecessor, the power of the Slayer.
I need to hit that with something, and stunning how often I get to say that. What is it with big evil and abandoned churches? Should have walked into my sleigh ground. Getting that possessed by evil spirits vibe from this. Liberal application of holy water ought to drive away those pesky phantom menaces. Ugh. talking to him. Another soup bowl from hell? Like a new slayer. Sometimes in this job, I just curse it. Nothing like a brisk walk in a spot of demon slaughter to these girls now. Yeah. Gotta be a clue around here somewhere. Come on, Buffy. A sparkly thingy to add to my collection of sparkly thingies. All right, check the Slayer style. You know, sometimes in this job, I just... Thank you. Could come in handy. Sometimes in this job, I just never say who. Guess you wish you'd stayed home tonight. This is my town. Be a lesson to you, or, you know, those who pass by your mangled corpse.
No, don't touch me! Just don't! Help me! Help me!
me scratch that itch. And that's a wrap. Go, Buffy. Go, Buffy. You know, sometimes in this job, I just have to say, hey. Here, let me scratch that itch. Nothing like a brisk walk in a spot of demon slaughter to make a girl's night. Budge. Ain't gonna happen. So much for stealth.
Right, falling ceiling. Time to dash. becoming quite a nuisance, girl.
Oh, look. The grave robber speaks. Meanwhile, this little souvenir ought to help Giles figure out what all the boogity-boogity's about.